last thine efforts bear fruit. Everywhere in the kingdom the king's serfs rise against the cruel reign of the prince. Verily, even his generals agree not with the barbarisms and cruelties practiced on the commoners. One of the generals has passed a secret message on to us, that the dastardly prince desires to make a cruel example of a village whose people have openly rebelled against his treacherous rule. Thou, and thou alone, art the bulwark between the tyrant and the stalwart villagers. Thou must needs put a stop to this barbarous scoundrel's plans.
Hopefully we will.
It's pretty much one of the hardest missions in the game. And down. Definitely it is. And it is also my third attempt to win this mission.
Follow me. Follow me.
Yeah, pretty horrible if you think about it. It's pretty horrible indeed. So that is one of my our friends. Yeah, not really friends. You pretty much got what I mean, right?
Your Majesty. This
fucking asshole. That's what he is.
At your service! Let's go!
Your Majesty.
Right.
March.
Yeah, please continue building it. It'll be pretty sweet. Right. Okay. Oof. That is mission stuff. Mission is fucking tough, I tell you what. It's fucking tough indeed. All right. Yeah, give me some more stone, buddy. Trying a new tactic here, so hopefully it will work, because I already fell horribly 2 times in this mission. Also, some things you have to do in this. I don't want any of this in here. Save it.
I'm listening. Chow time.
Actually, oh. All right, that will do it. armor. Alright, seems like a nice place. They should do it. Let's override this one. Two farmers. Oh, wait a minute, I misplaced. I need workshops. Let's connect everything. Says 14. Gonna speed up time a little bit. We're still not making any troops. Also, three, and he will have only one. All right. Two more carpenters. I only need this bad boy. Okay. Don't worry. Could have been butcher. All right. Seems all right. Move your lazy sots. Okay. Yeah, keep working, please. Of course, we'll need a mill as well. Light armor. Excellent. Already shit. Oh yeah, the farm will be needed. And baker. Okay. Now I will build something weird. Then it will be two fisherman huts. Yeah, pretty weird, right? At least for me, I guess. Thank you. right? Another 15 bows. Yeah, I guess I only need 2 fishermen. Nice. Keep an eye on these guys. Good. Let's have some archers ready. Just increase that formula as well. Also more serfs. This is the time that we need them. Right.
Your Majesty,
now time.
You go fucking eat something.
You command? Let's go.
What the fuck is this guy building here? Is he crazy or what? Seems like he really is crazy. Some more farmers. Actually can bring it here. Just for now. Or just wait a minute. Nah, just bring it here. And this as well. Poor guy. Might be bad, it might be really bad. I guess two miners. Keep an eye on him.
At your service, group up. Up.
All right. Just in case I forget, let's build him right away. Okay. I'm really sorry. I got a phone call that I have to take.
Ready! Okay, man, fall in!
Okay, so there's the meal, next after the meal. You gotta get some pig farms. Keeping an eye on this guy. Eyeing him down, they say. Oh my god, they're going to attack him first. Pretty much lost everything, but that was the plan. It was the master plan all along. Don't you worry about that. But he lost quite plenty as well. Alright.